We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Guardian. Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. Bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light.
I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us. Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Hope you know how to use that thing. What was that? There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Chip mines! Don't touch them! Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface! Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship! Clear him out! Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit, it just might get us to the city. Now, about that transman. Bringing you in. You can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Thank you.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Hi there.
Okay, Guardian. Good. Be well.
With the lighter, okay, but you need a sidearm too. You take care of that gun, Guardian.
You need a ship, you're in the right place.
I fixed this one up myself.
Hold your head high, Warlock. Take a look, Warlock. Thanks for stopping by, Guardian.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. We should check it out. Area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls! Just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
Thank you.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Very solid, Guardian.
Thank you.
Be careful.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive tomb ships, cutting through. Clear. You need to see this. This array is controlled by the last war mind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
these out. You know what you need.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
wizard here.
You have to kill it. Wizard's here! Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
brings you here so early? Wear it well. Stay focused, Guardian.
Exchange complete. I'm authorized to award bounties, Guardian.
This time we can go wherever we want.
Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower.
We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few. Let Banshee know we got it.
Is offering rewards for those willing to help reclaim this place for the city.
I think you got your point across.
Guardians on the scene, we got a target causing problems in this area. Stand by for details.
Impressive.
Thank you.
use a ghost analysis on a few things in this area. Bounty encryption will follow.
I'll let Banshee know we got it.
Guardians, this area needs thinning. Fingers on triggers, stay moving. I'm sending details.
Thank you.
that had to ruin their day. I'll make sure the city hears.